It was so nice, this competition, and competitions like these is very good for young gymnasts and is good for this area, and nice hospitality, of course, from Club Olimp, from Bogosje, and so nice person like Mr. Ane and Ms. Neška, and they are really so nice, and because of them I think so many countries, so many clubs are coming here in this competition, and we feel here like at home, and it's very good for, not only for Vogošće for rhythmic gymnastic, not only for Bosnia Herzegovina for rhythmic gymnastic, and I'm sure that it's very good for this area in Europe to have that competition like this. I was judging in execution, and it was a really nice and really big and huge competition in the world, of course. We saw that the best gymnast in the world, and it was a huge obligation for each of us judges there, and I hope and I'm sure that we did a good job, that the best gymnast in individual, also in the group exercises won. And it was so nice because the audience was wonderful. And I thought that each gymnast felt like in their country, because audience was really, really nice and supported so much each gymnast. We have some more competitions. It's the first competition for my gymnast in this part of year. And after that, we have two competitions in Italy the next week and 2 weeks later. After that, we have our competition, international friendly competition in Belgrade. Our club Rhythm is organizing that competition. And at the end of October, we have in Serbia a very important competition. And after that, we can read the new rules and start to work in new routines for the next year. Українські гімнастки дуже хороші, і просто Різадинова зайняла третє місце на Олімпійській ігрі, і просто замечательна гімнастка. І я думаю, де Міздер Югіне, і Албіна, і Ірина, і Ірина Блохіна теж ділять дуже хороше для художественної гімнастики всі мир, не тільки в Україні. І просто як російські гімнастки, так і українські гімнастки будет на верху, и мы все рады глядать так хорошие гимнастки и просто делали, да будем как они.